catching cheaters one at a time, is Cheaters Hotel, only on Power 104.3.
Gabby has reached out to us. We need to chat with her real quick. Tell us a little bit about what's going on with you and your boyfriend. You guys have been together for how long now?
2 years.
Okay. What's going on?
I mean, I don't know what exactly. He's just, like, constantly on his phone. Like, I don't feel like I can talk to him anymore because he always seems distracted. It's like I'm, like, talking to a wall. And if I bring it up, he always makes an excuse that it's a work email.
Oh.
Always a work email.
Even at, like, nighttime in the middle of the night, you see him on his phone and that's a work email too?
Yeah, it doesn't matter the time of day. He's in management, but he's not, like, the top person or anything. Like, I'm not buying it. And it's the same job that he's always had. He says it's, like, busier right now, but I'm not buying it.
Okay. Well, and listen, here's the thing. I mean, I have a problem sometimes. Candace will even see it. Like, sometimes I get distracted because there's a lot of things going on.
No, yeah. I mean, same with myself. So, I mean, I get the whole work email thing because sometimes I'll be in a conversation with my boyfriend and sometimes I have to, like, look at an email because it's, like, kind of urgent.
So but it might be that.
But it's all the time.
Yeah, it's all the time.
Like, I get that. I get being distracted and I get being on your phone, even just, like, on Instagram or whatever, but it's not that. It's, like, all the time.
All right. Then we need to go ahead and put him to the test. We're going to go ahead and call him up, offer him this trip, and hopefully he's going to want to take you on this trip to Vegas. All right? We'll go ahead and put him to the Cheaters Hotel test.
Catching cheaters one at a time is Cheaters Hotel, only on Power 104.3.
Gabby has reached out to us. She's been together with this guy for 2 years, and she's noticed, especially recently, he's been different. The big difference is always on his phone.
And uses the excuse of, oh, babe, it's a work email. It's always a work email. Now, he's not a business owner and he's in management, but she says he's not the top person, so she's not buying that excuse anymore.
Middle management can still deal with that kind
of
stuff.
In the middle of the night, though.
All right.
You know?
Right. We're going to call Lance. We're going to try to figure out what's going on here. Put him to the Cheaters Hotel test.
Hello?
Aloha, is this Lance?
Yeah, this is Lance. Who's this?
Aloha, Lance. My name is Sharon. I work with a travel agency here in town called Aloha Vegas Getaways. I'm just giving you a really quick call to let you know that your name has actually been selected as one of our weekly weekend getaways to Las Vegas. Your good friend took a trip with us, and he signed you up for this weekly flyaway. So congratulations, Lance. It's your lucky day. Your name was drawn. You're this week's big winner, which means you get a free trip to Las Vegas.
That's awesome. I gotta, man, wow, that's cool. Awesome. That sounds great.
Awesome. Let me tell you what we are signing you up for, okay? Because it's this huge package, okay? So you're getting set up with 2 round-trip tickets to Las Vegas from Honolulu, a 2-night stay in one of the MGM Grand's 1,300-square-foot parlor suites, custom-made bathrobes for you and your guests, plus food and gambling credits. Now, best part about all this, no strings are attached. I don't need a credit card or deposit. All I need to move forward is actually just your first and last name of the guests you'd like to bring, and then I'll sign you up, and you can take this vacation whenever you're ready.
Wow, that's awesome. So, yeah, I'll take, her name is Alexis.
Awesome. In the meantime, I'm actually going to help you leave a personalized card on the bed. That's for Alexis to read. Once you guys get to the hotel room, I just need a quick little note that you'd like to leave for her, and we'll be all set to go.
Nice. All right. Well, you can say something like, I'm so lucky to be in love with my best friend.
Okay. Awesome. I love that song, by the way. It's a great song.
Yeah, it is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, here's the only problem with that. Lance, this is Dex. You're actually not getting a trip to Vegas. You're on our radio program, Dex and Candace K, on Power 104.3. We do something called Cheaters Hotel, where we catch cheaters like you. Gabby's been listening this whole time. She probably has some questions.
Yeah, I knew it.
What the hell is going on?
All of your work emails? I'm not stupid. I knew something was up.
Babe, are you kidding? What the hell is going on, babe?
I knew you were cheating on me. I just didn't know it's who. Who the hell's Alexis?
Are you kidding? Alexis is just a friend, babe. Are you kidding?
This is not your friend. This is not
yes,
your friend.
It is.
Might be your friend that you're screwing. Don't you dare try to tell me she's a friend, man.
Wow. You know what? I just don't know what else to tell you, babe. Are you kidding me? She's a friend from work.
If she's just a friend, why would you tell her
before?
I'm so lucky to be in love with my best friend?
It's a song.
Do you guys sing it to each other? That's cute. That's cute. You're so in love with your best friend and out of love with your girlfriend.
God.
Screw you, Lance.
Babe, listen, babe, I know this sounds bad. Please let me explain everything. Listen, babe, I'll cook you dinner and I'll explain that she doesn't mean anything to me. Just give me a minute to explain it to you.
There's nothing to explain. other girl on a trip and you said you're in love with your best friend being her.
Babe, you're my best friend.
Lance, if she was your best friend, wouldn't you want to take her to Vegas with
right.
you instead of someone else and leave a note?
Who are you? I'm sorry. Who else is on the... What the f*** is this?
It's Cheaters Hotel, Lance.
Yeah, where we catch cheaters like you.
I'm not a cheater. I'm not cheating.
Then what are you doing in Vegas with her anyway? Why are you taking her to Vegas?
Babe, this is bullshit. Let me come over and explain this to you, all right?
No, we are done. You can go screw yourself. We are absolutely done.
I'm coming over right now.
Send her an email.
No.
On your work email.
I'm not going to let you in. I can't believe this. I knew it, though. I knew it the whole time, Lance.
You didn't know anything because nothing's happening, all right? Like, I just don't understand why you're putting this on me. Maybe you're telling it to me. Maybe you're doing this to me because you're the one who's actually cheating.
I'm doing it to you.
Wow.
What?
Yes, I'm going to look through your phone, and that's exactly what's happening to you.
Look through my phone.
Obviously.
Phone,
why else would you put me through this? It's so obvious.
No, go through my phone. Do it.
Let her go through your phone, too.
Who are you seeing?
Stop trying to turn this around.
Wow, I can't believe it. This makes sense now. It makes sense. Yep, that's obviously it.
It makes
wow.
sense. Oh, my God.
I can't believe you.
Such
You're
an
unbelievable.
Idiot. I'm so done wasting my time with you.
Listen, Gabby, I'm sorry. I can't believe he's trying to turn this around on you, but obviously we figured out what was going on. So, Gabby, we wish you the best as you go forth, and hopefully you will stick with your guns.
Yeah, good luck, you two. Good luck.
You crackhead.
You think your partner is cheating? Send Dex and Candace K a D.